Cinema can be divided into two values, aesthetic cinematic and technical cinematic value. Aesthetic cinematic value is story, and sound and visual is technical cinematic value. We should give priority to aesthetic cinematic value, is the soul of cinema. Technical cinematic value enhances aesthetic value and helps in proper execution.
Emily?
In this episode, I am going to talk mostly on technical cinematic value. Hi and hello, I am Trasun. Thank you for stopping by. I will try my best to explain in simple words, so let's beautify our soul. Space, line, shape, tone, color, movement, and rhythm contributes to make emotions. Emotions of the actor, costume, empty space, even props are cinema. If you learn to execute it properly, you can have image that we desire. All these basic components have almost same definitions. After knowing the definition, we can use it in creative way by establishing where color red can calm, inspire danger, violence, or hunger. And if we manage to make the audience believe in our establishment, that will be great. Remember that how much the technology is advanced or hiring the best crew won't matter if you carelessly execute your vision. The frame is two-dimensional. We try to manipulate it into three-dimensional. It's not actually three-dimensional, but somehow it looks like three. And line created by train isn't in a straight line. It's placed at 80 or 85 degrees rather than 90 degrees or any other like 180 degrees. And it would miss the depth of background. This is simple, isn't it? Being straight isn't cinematic sometimes. This shot shows us foreground, mid and background. Characters move from foreground to midground to edge of the background. This blocking traces an imaginary line that takes us to edge of the background. What if character move from left to right of the foreground? It will create a horizontal space which makes two-dimensional space solving. Whereas character moving from foreground to edge of the background or vice versa gives us three-dimensional illusion. Camera 2 supports by tracking the movement into depth. It covers the area by going here and there, creating depth. And the use of the trolley or slider can also create depth. The more you open to the background, more illusion you will create. User space create. There are different types of perspective, where we can capture it by using geometrical shapes. Here are examples of some shapes. Here, sofa and lamp makes a line creating 2-point perspective to the end of wall and camera movement to enhances the depth. Now this straight arrow shows the position from down to top and left to right arrow shows position from tree to infinity of sky. There are nothing much elements to create the depth in this shot, but the use of contrast lighting and shadow distinguishes the background. Higher the contrast, higher will be
intensity.
Man at midground is at point of center and boy starts to move. Camera follows him. Women at the background are not in focus. Taking the unnecessary cut is distracting in many cases. Cutting on beat is good, but where is the creativity? Everyone can make the decent movie once they learn from the book. Art is like numbers. Its count is infinite. You can do anything in art. Just keep your passion alive. Here, we can see the center of focus is boy. And to fill the empty frame, another woman enters into the frame. Whatever you put inside shot, keep in mind that it has foreground, background and mid. It also depends upon you what to put in center of focus, like characters, props or set, and use that to enhance what you have to show. Before finishing, I would like to tell you that use contrast wisely. Contrast in placing the props, color, movement of background artist and so on. Cinema can't be good by choosing good story only. Learn to make mistakes while you are doing practice. That's all for today. See you in our next video. Till then, take care.